HITC Sport understands Middlesbrough battle Premier League clubs for defender. Middlesbrough are lining up a move for Ingolstadt defender Marcel Tisserand as a possible replacement for Ben Gibson. HITC Sport understands from sources close to the club. Tisserand is expected to leave Ingolstadt this summer following their relegation from the Bundesliga. The 24-year-old impressed for Ingolstadt despite their relegation, and a number of clubs across Europe have been monitoring his situation. A number of Premier League clubs have shown an interest in former Monaco defender Tisserand, but now big spending Middlesbrough are also weighing up a move for the DR Congo international. Middlesbrough are battling to keep hold of Gibson this summer in the wake of their relegation from the Premier League last term. West Bromwich Albion have seen several bids rebuffed, and they are expected to continue their pursuit of the central defender right up to the close of the transfer window. Middlesbrough are seeking to retain Gibson's services, but they are drawing up a list of alternatives should they lose the youth product, and Tisserand is understood to figure highly on their wanted list. Borough boss Gary Monk is looking to build a side capable of winning promotion back to the Premier League at the first time of asking, and Tisserand's pace and versatility, in that he can play at centre-back and right-back, would make him a valuable addition to his plans. See also Championship duo I Wolvesman Ingolstadt are resigned to losing Tisserand this summer, and they have placed a €10 million, £8.9 million price tag on his head.